driver, I'm having to put a lot forward. Facing you. And if you feel like you're losing it, just hand it to me. What you need to hold the whole time, that's what I'm saying, hold the tail. When the tail starts moving, make sure you're always trying to correct it, because the gyro's not going to do it for you as far as keeping it facing you. But yeah, that was kind of scary.
Don't ever go like this, okay?